I am absolutely confident that the UK and the European Union will work together in a pragmatic and cooperative fashion to ensure that the UK's transition is orderly and smooth. No one has an interest in protracted adversarial negotiations. Everybody has an interest in minimizing any disruptions as the UK and the EU forge a new relationship.